हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू? वेलकम टू ई सुविद्या। सो स्टूडेंट्स, ऑलरेडी वी हैव रेड समथिंग अबाउट द स्टोरी डीप फ्रेंड। नाउ टुडे वी विल लर्न थीम डिस्कशन फिल द गैप रेफरेंस मैचिंग एंड कॉम्प्रिहेंशन क्वेश्चन आंसर्स। सो स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ थीम, दिस थीम इज बेस्ड ऑन द टू फ्रेंड्स, वन इज रिच फ्रेंड एंड अनदर इज poor friend. By the passing of time, the rich friend became deaf. In the meanwhile, the poor friend also became seriously ill. So the rich friend wanted to meet his poor friend, but he decided a plan not to give the information about his deafness to his friend. So students, always be practical. Don't tell a lie. Whatever problems occur, it may create an awkward position. So students, now theme this much. Now the question one is, read the first paragraph of SCP 1 and fill the gap reference. So students, read the first paragraph. Okay, let's fill the gaps. Once there was a poor man in a village. What will be the answer? Once there lived a. It is from your text. Okay? He had a rich classmate. The answer is rich. Okay? He lived in a town. They did not dance for a long time. They did not meet for a long time. In the meantime, the rich friend had dance with his ear. Had problems. What is the answer? Problems with his ear and became deaf. So students, note the question number 1. Now question number 2, match A and B with their meanings. In column A, the words are lived, classmate, problems, reach, decided, planned. In column B, schoolmate, stayed, wealthy, troubles, arranged, determined. So let's match. You know the meaning of these words. Lived means stayed. We have to match here. Now classmate. What is the meaning of classmate? It is schoolmate. Now let's match. Now problems. What is the meaning of problems? Problems means troubles. Let's match it. Now reach. What is the meaning of reach? Wealthy. We have to match it. Now decided. What is the meaning of decided? It is determined. So we have to match it. Now planned. What is the meaning of planned? Arranged. It is also last one. We have to match it. So students, note the question number 2. Now question number 3, comprehension question answer discussion. Question 3. Answer the comprehension questions. Now in A, who are their in in these paragraphs. Answer will be, in these paragraphs, there are two men. One man is rich and another man is poor. They are classmates. Now in B, the question is, where did the rich friend live? You all know? What is the answer? The rich friend lived in a village or town? In a town. The answer is town. In C, where did the poor friend live? Answer, the poor friend lived in a village or town. What will be the answer? In a village. So students, note it. Today your homework is read the SGP 1 of the story 2 times and remember the comprehension question answers. Stay home, stay safe. Thank you.